Hey guys, I'm Tulisa. Now, I've had quite a lot of experience judging people, some of which sometimes can be quite desperate to impress. Now, I've heard you guys at T4 are also desperate to impress, but in a slightly different way. That's why you've tweeted me your best and absolute worst chat-up lines. Now, I'm gonna try and pick my favorite line, so let's see if any of you have got the gift of the gab.
You a parking ticket, because you've got fine written all over you.
Got any burger with that cheese?
My love for you's like diarrhea. I just can't hold it in. Have you got that mop?
Do you know what? Because it's kind of unexpected, I quite like that one. That would make me laugh. I think that's hilarious.
If you were a burger, you'd be a McGorgeous.
Cheesy.
You're so lovely, you'd make me want to go out and get a job.
It's a no from me.
Nino, Nino, Nino. There's an ambulance, because you just stopped my heart. Do you like raisins? No? Then how about a date?
That's probably up there with my top 10 worst chat lines ever.
You're gorgeous. You look just like my gran.
That's quite cute. If you have a cute gran, can work. I have a good looking nan.
I've lost my teddy. Mind if I cuddle with you tonight?
Oh, I like that one. That's cute. I'm a snuggler, so I like that one.
My own chat-up line is very simple, straightforward. I'm coming to get you.
I'm waiting for the punchline. Is that it? Just I'm coming to get you. Ooh. I'm shaking in me boots. So that's it for chat-up lines, guys. I have to be honest, I'm not overly impressed. My advice to you guys would be, cut out the cheese and be yourself. Thanks a lot.